Hello, everybody. Finally, Alex is
awake.
So, we are in Virginia. We finished dropping our load. that sounds really bad. We dropped off our cheese puffs to the Dollar Tree distribution center. And we were really close to Walmart. So we went over to the Walmart and went and did some shopping. So I'm going to try to make that that chicken chili I was talking about. And we got stuff to make stew. A couple different... two times for chili, two times for stew. So we have, you know, four good meals. Especially because with this load that we're getting ready to start on, it's for Campbell's Soup. We are actually going from North Carolina to Portland. So, you know, going to the Mideast right now is that winter storm. So I'm sure that Virginia and Lonnie and those guys are getting some snow right now. It looked like through Kansas City area is getting some snow. It could affect us on the way through there. So we wanted to make sure that we had some food in the truck in case we get pulled over to the side of the road and unable to go. So we have some food. We have some canned goods too. We have some soups and things like that with the microwave that we can throw in the microwave if we need to. We have water. We have soda. Got to stock up on soda. Diet for me and then diet for Alex. So right now we're just bobtail. We don't have a trailer right now. I'm waiting for the local planner to send us what's called a trailer solution. And that means that they are locating us an empty trailer. We'll go pick up the empty trailer and then head to Maxton, North Carolina, which is about, 500 miles? Or 290? It's like 300 to 500 miles. I don't remember exactly from where we are. So we're driving empty for, you know, most of my shift. And then we will pick up and then head to Portland. So the nice thing is we may end up going through Boise, which means that we can stop by and say hi to mom and dad. And depending on which direction we go, we might even swing through. Because I think last time we went up I-29. So we might even swing through St. Joe, could say hi to Lonnie in Virginia. So that would be nice. But since we are... So we will have to shut down New Year's Eve night. Not sure where we're going to be, but Swift's policy is on Christmas Eve and New Year's Eve to avoid drunk driving. All trucks have to shut down from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. So we need to do a shutdown. I don't know where we'll be, but that would be kind of cool if we were like able to be somewhere like St. Joe for that and spend New Year's. That would be kind of cool. But wishful thinking. Don't know where we're going to be yet. we may end up being past St. Joe at that point. I don't know. It's hard to tell until after we actually get dispatched on the run. So we can see where it's taking us. And right now it's just speculation. So we are sitting in this parking lot. We just... ordered Little Caesars. Alex ran over and picked up Little Caesars for us. So we just got done eating Little Caesars. My stomach's going, whoa. And really, that's about it. Let me see who we have on here. Virginia, are you on here, Virginia? Okay, anyways, so that's it. I just wanted to kind of give a update this morning. Actually show Alex on the video because he has yet to be on a video because he's always sleeping when I'm doing this. And there's Alex. all right, anyways. So that's it for now. Take care. Love you guys. Be safe. Mask up. Wash your hands. Social distance. Let's get through this pandemic. Love you. See you on the other side.